Mission 11. Gonna be like that again. It's gonna take a while. Okay. Possible. I don't think so. I think I can't get it. Give me up, it won't break anytime soon, so I'm wasting my time. Demons or angels? Not the. Come on. Not the chicken ghost. Got it. The cowboy chicken is not is dead. Oh yeah, I need to push that button. Going upstairs to the next level. Okay. Okay. Don't have enough money for skills. I don't think so. Too much. I fall. Ah, I think we need to get over there, I think. Somewhere, I don't understand. Haha, we did it. Yeah, be kidding. break the curse. Ah, damn the jump. That's why. Ah. Up, 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 and away. Ah, we could wait for the very horrible weapon. Yes. So if we have to go back, let's see. Ah, oh, come on. Give me that. Ah. No, I can't die right now. Should heal with the medium.
What the?
Is it not beautiful?
I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core.
That's one way to do it, right?
Your beauty.
Go blow yourself.
Go blow yourself.
Too late. But although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Our Savior is a beast, angel, demon, statue. Or do I have to fight the old man?
Thank you.
fine. Yes.
You are a demon, not me.
Yeah, pay for what? Nah. You can't kick your bucket.
Jesus. Not me.
You're a demon, not me. That's true. Like, Blue Angel will bring, like, kill everyone. Run away like a little punk. That's not cool, man. Not cool. This guy, man, this guy. This, Jesus, man. Punk. Oh, man. That's it. Cheap.
Held back by love. Such a shame. Still, I'm
must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
But Sparta, like, he saved humankind and you ain't sure to kill everything, you genius.
When your blood and this sword are combined, we will be able to proceed to the final stage of our ultimate goal.
Now with that hand. Angel guy that took us forever to be up died easily.
This absolute power.
Damn. And here's Dante. And I forgot her name.
Oh, it's you, Gloria. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Sure.
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
That's funny.
What a punk.
What a punk. That's funny. Man, that's some sad stuff right there.
God.
I can't beat this guy.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
That's funny.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Who's that guy? Yeah, nature's that you fight the demons, but come on now. Angels are douchebags, it seems. In this game.
I'll do it. I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
That's funny. Ah, D. B. Let's see, that's our score.